Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today we're checking out Pilot Poster. Right now we're going to walk through adding a Facebook account. Now, with this you can add unlimited Facebook accounts, so it's pretty sweet. We went through all the features and I did a little walkthrough in the last couple videos. Check those out. Today we're going to look at adding a Facebook account. So it seems to be pretty simple right here on the home page. Click on this Add Facebook Account. Okay, they've got these little settings. And right down here, add Facebook account. So we'll click on that. Facebook username, password, and generate the token. And we got something going on here. The token should be showing up in this box, but it's not. Now, one thing is, this is my Firefox browser, and I've got Firefox pretty well locked down. I've got, you know, ad blocks and all this stuff, but I've got them disabled. So you see I got Ghostry, but I'm paused, and I got Adblock, but it's disabled. So, but sometimes still there's something, I don't know, that doesn't allow it to show, because you're seeing, if you remember in the pricing, when I had a little problem with that in the last video, I looked at that and it said for certain amounts a month you can get rid of all the ads, and I'm not seeing any ads. So that means even though I disabled this, something's still blocking the ads. Fortunately, I have this loaded up in the Chrome browser where I have no protection at all, period. So it should all show up. So we'll have to head over to the Chrome browser here. And I've got it loaded up, logged in, because I thought that could be an issue. Here it is, Chrome browser, homepage, and you can see already I've got an ad showing. So it should work here. Let's click on Add Facebook Account. Okay, and look at all the ads. So yes, that could get annoying. It may be worth 10 bucks a month just to remove them. If that's for you, do it. Otherwise, deal with the ads. Let's hit Add Account. Spencer Kaufman. It knows my name already. Password. Okay, it says they will not store my password. It's only for generating the token. Let's generate the token. Okay, here's the token. Copy that. Paste it there. Add the Facebook account. Okay, it says it's going. Your account has been added successfully. Okay, is it going to refresh? Well, let's close that and see what happens. Look at that! And there it is. There's my Facebook account. It says default. So we can go through and add as many others as you like. I could add some of my team members. Let's try that. Let's add another one. Add Facebook account. Okay, let's add my team member. Let's see, it's... let's see. Okay, I think that's it. Let's see if that works. Yes, okay. Paste in his token. Add Facebook. Okay, incorrect password. Yes, I was afraid of that. Well, if it doesn't work this time, I won't do it. Because I don't want to lock him out of his account. Oh, added successfully. I got the right password. So let's hit close. And this should be Michael Williams. There he is. All right, cool. So we've got two accounts on there. And we did that in like less than a minute. So that's really easy to add the account. That is awesome. You can add a ton of accounts, unlimited. Again, we'll go over here to this pricing tab quick, give you a rundown. Premium, Pro, Unlimited. I mean, 10 Facebook accounts. 1,000 posts a day. You're never going to need that. Most people aren't going to have a whole team of people. But as you can see right now, I just added 2. So I wonder what the limit is for free. Maybe it's 5, but that's fine. Right now, I'm happy with the 2 that I have on there. That's all I need, and we'll see what the posts are. I'll try to get the app connected. We'll have another video on app connecting coming up after this video, so check that out. In the meantime, Pilot Poster, so far I really like it, so we'll see what happens, and we'll go from there. Until next time.